devotional for August 1st. Leeches are known to latch on and suck blood. The culture encourages people to latch on to others and suck them dry instead of encouraging people to be accountable to the Lord. There are those who give, there are those who merely take away. Which are you? Did you get out of bed and think about what you have to do at work and consider your sacrifice, or did you think about the opportunities God's going to give you to bless someone else today? Love was never meant to flow in only one direction. He wants us to meet others' needs. He wants us to give our attention to those who are hurting. He wants us to be alive and active in His power, and He wants us to refresh others with our lives being committed to Jesus Christ, to be a stream of refreshment, a cool drink of water on a day where we are parched, a day that we need to be strengthened. Maybe God is calling you to refresh others and to touch others who are discouraged with the power of Christ. Will you be His ambassador? Will you be willing to share with others?